Just saying all this hat to make America great again. I do a lot of social media. One day I was on social media, posted a picture of myself wearing this hat. Some leftist asked me,
"Why?
When was America ever great?" This is the answer that I gave her. This is the answer that I gave her. I told her America was great at a place called Bunker Hill. When American patriots took on the most powerful army on earth and got their hind ends whooped. At that moment, that terrible, terrible defeat on Bunker Hill, even before she was a nation, America was great. America was great at a place called Fredericksburg. I don't know how many of y'all have ever heard of it. Terrible loss for the Union. They had to stack their dead on top of one another to guard themselves from Confederate bullets. But during that terrible loss, that terrible battle, and all those deaths, America was great at that moment. America was great through the smoke and fire of Pearl Harbor. We lost 2,700 soldiers from a sneak attack from the Japanese. America was great at that moment. America was great at Pork Chop Hill and Quezon. She was great on the Edmund Pettus Bridge when water hoses and tear gas and attack dogs were set on people who were simply demanding to be treated as equals. America was great at that moment. America was great on 9/11. Someone might ask, why do you mention all these terrible things and none of the quote good things? Because everybody knows it is at the most adverse times when you show your greatness. And the world will show your greatness at the most adverse times. The times when it looked like she was knocked out, when she was down on the canvas, when her mouthpiece had been knocked out, and the tap was at 8. But she got back up again. She gritted her teeth and she came out swinging. That's when America was at her finest. And she's at her finest now. So for me, Make America Great is not just a slogan. It is a commitment and a challenge to every day wake up, get out of bed, look in the mirror and ask myself, what can I do for the cause of freedom? What can I do today for my neighbors? Yes. What can I do today for my co-workers and my fellow patriots in this fight to preserve our nation? That's what Make America Great Again means to me. Mm-hmm. It's a commitment and a challenge to get out of bed every day and work hard to make this nation great. Day after day, week after week, year after year, month after month. That's the challenge. And the reward is to keep this republic. And I intend to fight that fight as hard as I can and be proud to do it. And I encourage all of you all to do the same thing. Thank you very much.